What's up? Welcome back, dude. Okay. Bullshit. Bullshit.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Try one more time, and if I don't get something going, I know it was kind of short, but if I don't get something going, I'll probably just practice some of the ILs.
Clear of enemies. I've marked the RV on your map. You need to carry past there.
Still behind Recky.
Put the target on the chopper.
All right, get in. Time to go.
Seconds. Notice it says enemy combat alert 0, kills 0, 357. Still a sub 4 minute, which is what you really, really want. Bad for being gone for about what, a couple weeks. Been more than a couple weeks, I think. Not to mention when I did this run, it was a very god run the first time. Was there any load difference on PC for this game? Yeah. There's a load difference between PC and console. So, like, and since this game goes by RTA, other than the ILs, ILs don't go by RTA, they go by in-game time, but it doesn't have, like, a full game mode or something like that. I don't know what you say. So, you have to use a RTA. See if I can race myself.
The pair were in Laos together,
if I can catch myself.
The U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Palitz. The eye and the finger. I sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
How in the fuck did your shit go that high? I don't think that worked.
The map has been updated.
CP, this is Delta 2. We've got unidentified. CP, this is Delta 2.
Yeah, it's gonna be hard to catch up with me. What's up, Simplify? Hey, we got it.
One target down, one to go. His buddy's on his way to hell. Don't let him travel alone.
Turn your stupid ass.
Has been mission info has been updated.
Continue out of the mission area to complete the mission.
What the?
Mission complete. I'm stunned, boss. Glad we're...
Nothing much, man. Just racing myself here. And getting my ass whooped. Maybe, just maybe, I can catch myself with this mission. It should. It may not, actually, but I think it should. All right, switching to keyboard and mouse.
Got a visual?
Negative. No sign of him.
Are we too late? If he's caught, he could drag us all down with him. Check your surroundings carefully. Watch out.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
11 o'clock.
I'll answer any of your questions, no problem at all. They really said I missed that guy. Need to get my... I need more keyboard or mouse pad.
Got this one on target.
Wow. Wow. Very nice. Fucker.
Boss, cover the friendly vehicle. Sack of shit. Remake all games? Fuck no. Who said they were remaking every... What are you talking about? You talking about Metal Gear? Yeah, right. Fuck out of here, boy. Boss, what the hell was that? All right, the helipad's just up ahead.
What a man. What a fucking man. What a fucking man. What a fucking man! What a fucking man! He's a big old boy! What a big ass boy! No, you won't. Shit. Good job. Messed up there.
More reinforcements. Don't let him get close.
Ah!
mark and get the target.
Mission info has been updated.
Are you okay, Mr. Kojima? What a fucking man. What a big buyer, man! Yeah, MGS, it's a thing on Twitter I just seen from Push Square. Yeah, right. Yeah, right. They've already abandoned... I mean, I've seen crazier shit, but they've already abandoned the Fox engine. So, like... Even if they did remake it, it's not going to be on the Fox engine, and that just sucks ass. Because I really like the Fox engine. Get fucked. Get fucked. Get fucked. All right.
That was smooth, boss. Real smooth.
Back to controller. See how my shots are on controller. It's been a while. Oh wow, not too bad, not too shabby. Oh, I thought I hit him too. I was like, what the fuck? What a man! So we're still behind. Not too far behind though. We've been chasing our own tail here for a little bit. Dude, we've been chasing our tail like crazy right now. We actually saved time. Wow, okay. Damn, I might get a PB here. Jesus, wouldn't that be fucking crazy? Come out of the blue, just decide to run this game. Get a PB, get a sub 5330. Yeah. Yeah, right.
Make contact with the agent posing as a Marine. Check his appearance on your iDroid. Thing is, he's not one of us. Don't let your guard down.
I'm gonna need you to climb.
Thing, boss. I've been told you can also use the watchtower on the west side of the base to climb
a little faster there, friend.
Just climb up there and turn the searchlight on. Once he sees that, he'll come to you. Once you've identified him, approach him and grab him. That's the contact sign.
The map has been updated.
All right, then.
Roger.
Marco, on station in hot.
complete the mission.
Still chasing our tail, huh?
Retrieval complete. I don't think that could have gone any.
We're still chasing our tail and we just got a PB by 2 seconds. Jesus. We're right there on our tail, man.
There's
a little slip up.
Anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before the...
Oh, shit.
Target destroyed. That was sweet, boss. Real smooth. But I'd expect nothing less.
Move to investigate ASAP. Out.
Boss, there's an armored vehicle headed your way, and its cannon will be a threat to the choppers. You'll have to eliminate that, too.
Bye-bye!
This is all right. You destroyed the targets. The Hellebore assault will commence now. You need to exfil for... Where's... You gotta be kidding me. Boss, radar's picked up unidentified aircraft. Two of them are spearheaded your way. It's B-500. Most likely attacking aircraft. 3 minutes until arrival. I don't know what this is about, but I don't like the timing. Get out of there ASAP. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bye bye. Two more missions. Oh, right there on us. Right there on our tail.
Will you be the one to finally kill me?
Ah, you would do that, you punk ass bitch.
Boss, I've uploaded some photos to your iDroid. Use them as clues to find the locations they show and recreate the scenes they depict. We're counting on you, Snake. Commence deja vu mission. As usual, this is a one-man infiltration mission. Weapons and equipment OSP. This is a top secret black op. Just what I expect from the legendary Snake. Those mice are Alaskan field mice.
Yes!
No, they're not.
Bitch! Now we're ahead of world record time right now. Some sick beats, son. What an impromptu run to be.
I've sent the target's predicted field of movement to your iDroid. Eliminate the snip.
Oh, wow. That was absolutely terrible.
Try marking him. Is it you or one of them? Feel him out. What are those things?
Come on.
Nice work.
Get your shit together. Get your shit together. Come on.
According to our spies from the intel team, they attacked the base the night of the crash.
Fuck.
And by morning, they had taken the place of the Marines. Are they some creature from another world? Robots built using red blood. He was human.
CP, this is Hulu 2. Guarded explosion. Location unclear. Over. CP, understood.
I'm gonna laugh if we tie the record.
All units on alert. All fire teams, this is CP. We lost the
security tag. Goddamn wall.
No mistake, that's a snatcher.
Fuck.
All fire teams, this is CP. We lost the security cam. There's no reason for it to be down. Whoever's closest, go check it out.
Oh, baby, baby!
All snatchers confirmed
eliminated. Oh, baby, baby!
The analysis can wait. We need to get you out of there. I'm sending a chopper to pick you up. Wait for it at the helipad.
Get out that fucking door. Get bubble.
Reinforcements. Where do they come from?
Climb, please. Close!
Damn, more of them. Eliminate the reinforcements.
Oh, baby!
I'm not reading anything. Target's eliminated.
That's it. That's a PB, dude.
Get on the chopper.
That's a fucking PB. What in the hell? This came out in 2014. And TPP was like a year later, I think. Wow, PB, alright. That was very impromptu. Oh, so close to a 2730. So fucking close.
All right, mission clear. Great.
Not too bad.
Boss, the crisis is over, thanks to Raiden. But they never could determine what those snatchers really were.
I wasn't expecting a PB.